And welcome, my name is Frederick, and this is the Golf Club 2019. So let's get into Chariot Open. Let's begin. Try using a longer club when shooting into a strong wind. See how fast it goes this time. Last time I had to cut it. There we go, almost complete with the loading. And there we go, Chariot Open, Empress Hills, for 78. Broken deck 7, 6. See, just take the driver. Go a bit over here. Damn it, very fast, but I think actually it's good. Down like a hard fairway. Bit over there. That should be good, I think. That green looks bumpy. And weird. Over here. Yeah, I thought it turned in a lot more than what it did. There we go. And that was... Is that a birdie? Birdie? Or a par. That was a par. Green 9-6. Be right there. Ah, damn it. That wasn't good. That should be a lot better. I think if I hit it a little bit less, it would have gone straight down. Ah, damn it. There we go. Is that a par again or a bogey? That was a par again. But we need to do a lot better in order to win this. Go for it, I think. Decent. 325, not bad. Bit over there. Want to avoid the bunker and I hit it right over it. Way too hard, but it goes in perfectly. -2. Was that an eagle? That must have been an eagle then. Ah, that's not a good one. Oh, actually, that's not a bad one. I gave it a shot. So. Could be a good one. Bit too hard, but it goes in anyway. That is a weird one. Let's go for. I think we should be over here then. Okay, that's a good one. There we go. Should be a good one, and let's just give it a whack. See what we can do from here. There we go. B76. That's not a good one, but it's okay, I think. Almost laying at the perfect place in the middle right there. That's a good one. Okay, that sloped a lot more than what I thought. There we go. It's gone through two birdies, I think, or one eagle. I don't know. I think that's a good one. Ah, way too far. Come on. Ah, damn. So close. There we go. Just gonna smack it with a driver right about there, I think. Ah, damn it. That's not a good one. Ah, that's even worse. There we go. It is a par 5, so we can get it in. Perfect. Got a birdie again. Perfect. Not a par 5, not as long. Thank you. really like. I want to go for it. Okay, that's actually perfect. Should be good. Maybe a bit strong wind. Yeah, looks like we might be able to get an eagle, but I'm only aiming for a birdie. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna take a birdie. There we go. Just be able to snag it. Come on, don't roll out and that stuff doesn't. That's too far. That should be good. It's just bluff. Should be a good one. Playing pretty well. There we go. Another birdie. I do really like those par fives. D205. Actually, I'm going on the four hybrid. A bit up. More because of the wind. Good enough. There's a par 3. I think it's good. Not too bad. There we go. Minus 5 now. What the hell is going on? That should be okay. We're landing in a good way. Ah, close enough. At least head from here. That's okay, but please stop. Okay. There we go. What was that? We got the par. Yeah. Not a good one, but we can take it from here at least. Perfect. Ah, I moved it. But it still goes in. Perfect. Minus six now. You cannot flop on this one. Let's try this. I haven't looked at the whole thing. And it's actually good. Could have done better, but. There we go. Not a good one, but I'm gonna take it. Would have been a bit closer to the flag, but. Okay. That's. Not a bad one. I'm actually quite happy that it didn't wasn't in the path of the hole, because it would have been just too short. That would have annoyed me a lot more. Hole 15. Let's see what we can do here. 266. The side wind should be okay right there, I think. You can chip it in and put it close to the hole, I think. Should have gone a bit higher. Flopped it here. This is par 4 and we get par on it. So cannot complain about that. Let's try this a bit over. Yeah. There we go. Could actually try and punch it in, but. And I'm only gonna do it because we are so good on points right now. We are on the green. Done one more, but I think it actually could have gone in. I flopped on the last part. Okay, we got a bogey now. Damn. It wasn't the punch, it was the questionable putt before, because I stopped it right as I was hitting it. Should be a good one. Come on, roll. Nice. And in goes it. Still got a birdie on that one. Don't think they can catch us with one hole left. This is a par 4 and that means that we need minus 1. Is impossible to get. again. But it's okay. We're still only on two strokes, three strokes. So we should be able to get it in par or a bogey. And there we go. Par. Went through 18 holes, actually quite quickly. Got a minus 6. And yeah. Rivalry again. He really isn't going to beat us in any way. But yeah, we got first place, of course. Advanced. Advanced. Right now we have a handicap of 4.0. But yeah, my name is Rick, this has been the Golf Club 2019, and yeah, goodbye.